The Duck power play in the last 18 games, cooking at a 26% success rate. Long shot creates a rebound off a heavy bullet from Kunitz, and Perry very nearly got to it. Barker at the line as he sets up on the hash mark.
That one-timer of Hamilton is a weapon to watch out for here with the Blackhawks.
Hrbata lets it go and scores through the screen of Randy Moore. Is Brizgalo. Huskins trying to move it ahead through center ice, taken away by Patrick Sharp. 3-on-2 of the Hawks. Sharp moves it over. Brizgalo comes out, makes the initial save, and a couple of bits by LaPointe turned away.
The Hawks will be away on a 2-on-1.
Ducks want a counter here. Penner's pass broken up, but he's able to poke it ahead for Perry, who gains the blue line, only to have it taken away by Hrbata. His pass knocked down by Getzlaf, came right to Habby Boulin, who didn't hold on to it. Williams brings it back into the Anaheim zone and then tries to get it to the net. That hit Hrbata, who turns and rifles it right on Brizgalo, almost with an excuse me.
Is that they are managing the puck in all the critical areas. You know, not turning it over at their blue line, not turning it over at the Duck blue line. Not giving Anaheim anything.
Here's Penner wide open, and he ties the game. Perry set him up as he just drifted down the slot unchecked, and Dustin Penner has put the Ducks on the board. Clears the zone. Cochy plays it off the boards and then fires it off the left wing angle. It bounces back in front. Owen Brizgalo finds it off of LaPointe, and then 4 goals. Patrick Sharp has been producing. Now Havlat has Sharp ahead and gets it to him. He's in on a breakaway. Club save by Brizgalo. He fought that one off.
What a stop by Brizgalo.
Battles Arkhipov for it. Saw him a line and in there for Chicago as well. And Niedermeyer able to play it across. Beauchemin's pass broken up. Arkhipov couldn't keep it. And now Perry carries on. Gets to the front of the net. A backhander. Rebound. Penner scores. Sammy Paulson. Paulson gives it to Mullen, the former Hawk, into the Chicago zone. And rubbed out along the far side. Boy, that could have been an interference call on Duncan Keith. Releases on the puck as he plays it along the base of the dasher, and Paulson picks it up. Moves it into the middle. Mullen shot sticked aside by Habby Boulin. Good traffic in front from Rob Niedermeyer. Farmer at the line. Gives it to Scott Niedermeyer. Into the near circle. McDonald tries to get it back, and Niedermeyer taps at it, and it's covered by Habby Boulin.
Yeah, smart play by McDonald to give it back to Niedermeyer.
Engaged to the point down low. Here's Marchand still. Pokes it up the boards. Perros comes over, angles it to the Penta at the point. His shot blocked. Perros, nice pass over to May. Rebound. George Perros scores. First of the year, and he picked a dandy time to do it. The Ducks can ice the puck at will here, so they can shoot at that empty net from 200 feet away if they get possession. 6-on-4 Chicago power play, though. Seabrook to Hamilton. One timer off the mask of Brizgalo.
He can hammer the one-timer. Yeah, I mean, Hamilton, that is probably his greatest asset.